Yeah, I'm kind of now against leaving large gifts.
I think we should.
All
Maybe no
right.
one else will get. Fuck.
So we found everything in this town already, so now it's we got our next quest.
I guess you can't. Maybe she'll show up later.
So either we go through that tunnel that they want us to, or we can go to that town where they're gonna jump us. I say we go to the tunnel because I feel like the town's gonna be overpowered.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
Yeah.
We'll probably die. Is the tunnel down here?
We gotta find the four boves lined up. No, that's the map. I think it is. Yeah, that way maybe? No, it's not that way. I think it's down here.
Where's that tune coming from?
It's just the ambient music. Maybe I was wrong. I thought it was down over here. Go to the right. Where the?
I saw a strange hooded man outside of town the other day. He was poking around near that old tower.
Oh, I wonder if there's anything near the old tower. Man, why did those boats have to go disappear like this?
Why is he growling?
I don't know.
Poor Connor. He should count himself lucky she isn't interested in him.
Should I have talked to that crying guy more?
Yeah, maybe we should try it.
Is
That's
this
not,
it?
no, that's not it.
Fuck.
It's
That
that
one
way,
right
yeah.
here.
That's it.
Please, please leave me alone. Try not to step on my heart on your way out.
Oh my
One more
God,
time.
yeah, one more time.
Don't you have the decency to leave a man alone with his sorrow? Get out of here!
Over time.
I'm about
Over
to
time.
Show.
Until he finally tells us what the fuck's wrong.
Unless you have a rope with you, you do me no good by
Until
being
he
here.
Stops
Leave
changing.
me
Yeah.
be!
One more time, one more time.
Why must ye continue to torture an already tortured
That
soul?
tongue roll.
I know, it's so intense. Oh, God, man.
Okay, I think that might be it.
Yeah, I think it might be over. I mean, Connor, we might have broken him down. Oh, yeah, he started over.
Who the hell are you?
Get to the good part.
Alright then.
Back to finding the bows again, who we somehow lost, even though there's like four in a row and they should be easy to find.
They probably disappeared. There's two exits, I'm just gonna go through one.
But they told us to go through the tunnels. Like there was like they were standing
Maybe
outside
it's
of
on
tunnels.
the other side of the bridge. I don't know.
No. They
Finn's farm. That's where the woman's father is, isn't it?
Oh, maybe. Okay, maybe we should go there first. But we have more
Oh
gifts.
God,
There's
Jesus.
a big army. Let's turn the fuck around, please. Yeah, they're not dying.
There they are.
Big mama bears. They're all mama bears.
Fuck.
By bears, I mean wolves. We're fucked. It should have been the bodyguard.
He's next.
Yeah, we should definitely get the fuck out of here.
You don't want to just destroy them?
We killed one, but our spider's about to go down. Spider's down. We should summon the bodyguard.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good.
I'll watch your back, sir.
Thank you. Okay, now we can just snipe them. It's ridiculous. God, there's so many still.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Oh God, they got Hieronymus.
Come on.
Try and get the bodyguard involved.
That's why. Always helps.
No offense.
No offense. It's hilarious. Can't go up there, huh?
Damn.
Where even is this? It's just attached to the town?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
This is the other...
Yeah, the other way in.
So it leads you...
That... Okay, someone has to unlock that for us. Did the Boves tell us to go here? I could have sworn they were standing outside the building. They're like, go inside, find your way through the dark labyrinth.
Oh, I killed a chicken.
Oh God.
Yeah, he's pretty. He has high defense.
Indeed.
Fuck.
He's tanking like a motherfucker. Ooh. Fuck, our poor dog. We really need to buff him.
I know.
Sorry about that.
Oh God. Calling his brothers.
I interrupted him.
Does that actually call more?
Yeah. Well, fuck. Well, here's the farm.
No. I mean, yeah, we're here. We might as well keep exploring. Can't tell if you're hitting anything.
Mm-mm.
You weren't.
No offense.
I love how he says no offense, because he literally has no offense. His damage is garbage. But his defense is spectacular.
Nice.
Why are there so many wolves on this farm?
I know. Who lives here, dammit?
No one, apparently. We got a level soon, too.
I wonder how much EXP you get for killing him.
It's gotta be at least 10 to 20.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Oh god, he went down. Took him a while, though. He took a lot of hits.
Yay.
Leveled up, alright.
The stronger the bod is,
I mean,
the more
we seem
damage
to be relying more and more on the bow.
Weapons.
I think we should keep leaning into bow and rhythm. I say one to dex, one to
luck
rhythm.
Luck has a subtle effect on many aspects of the bard's adventure.
What about luck, too?
Yeah.
Rhythm allows the bard to play
three,
magical tunes with greater skill, enhancing the statistics of summoned
one rhythm,
creatures.
One dex, one
a
up.
High dexterity allows the bard to inflict greater damage with ranged
two
weapons.
Rhythm, one dex. I'm okay with that.
Rhythm allows the bard to play magical tunes with greater
one,
skill,
one. Okay
enhancing
too.
The statistics of summoned creatures. A high dexterity allows the bard to inflict greater damage with ranged weapons.
We added one
weapons.
To luck, one to dex. Why, are we out already?
Yeah, we're out.
But, alright, take everything away, because I thought we had 3 points. Go to rhythm. Oh, okay, we had pumped it to 11. It just, because of that minus one, it makes it look like a 10. Alright, so yeah,
Rhythm allows the bard to play magical tunes with greater skill, enhancing the statistics of summoned creatures.
I'm down to just keep pumping those three stats the most.
Allows the bard to equip and use two-handed weapons, a powerful ranged shot, which passes through its target, used with the ranged skill.
Either that or improved crit strike. I'm into the power shot. Let's do power shot.
Yes. Okay.
Does it look different?
Yeah, it's shiny. It wasn't always shiny.
Okay, so just hit it once? Okay, so it just improves the shot, period, right?
If I hold down it.
Right. Yeah. Which there's no reason not to. Holy shit, that did some damage. You've been killing wolves that whole time.
Nice.
You killed a lot of wolves while I didn't realize you were even attacking anybody. What is this?
A dead body.
If you were another of those chosen ones, looks like the only thing you'd have been chosen for is lunch. I'm guessing you don't mind if I borrow this armor.
Nice.
Though it doesn't seem to do much good against wolves.
Oak leaf. Let's look at this. What is this? Oak leaf armor.
We're gonna sing. I like their songs.
So it's bad luck to be a chosen one of many, is it true? When you think you're full of luck,
in the bullets you'll get struck.
So it's bad luck to be you. The wolves over yonder packed a punch. So listen carefully to our hunch.
To be the chosen one
really sounds like loads of fun.
But in the end, you'll just be someone's munch. Oh, it's bad luck to be you. The prophecy is never coming through. In the pickle, you'll be stuck.
Like a chicken, you will cluck.
Oh, it's bad luck to be you. Your mourning for this boy was very brief. You certainly did not show any grief.
You feel as if could die ever,
but to you it didn't matter.
You're nothing but a
hey,
common
thing. He was dead, bro.
Don't think for just a second is not true.
When your life is run amok,
you will see that you're the schmuck.
Oh, it's bad luck to be, really bad luck to be. Nobody could disagree, it's a freaking guarantee. It's bad luck to be,
let's get out of here.
I know, exactly. All right.
I wish you could tip him.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Oh, there we go.
Hell yeah. But yeah, let's check out this armor. I'm hoping it's dope.
It changed.
Oh, it did. We look way sharper. It's just straight better.
3-5.
Ooh, look at that elven looking army. Armor. That's dope. I love it.
It has the leaves on it. Cool.
And yeah, we look sharper.
Wait,
so.
Can I look at myself again?
Yeah.
We should turn around.
We're looking a little more dashing.
Oh, and it slips so
oh, that's awesome.
So.
Simple yet elegant mechanics.
Good
I love
I
it.
Came here.
Indeed.
Let's see.
This
is a fence, though, right?
I think we're going to have to come back later to open that fence, the gate at the
top.
Oh,
yeah.
But, okay, we got to get back to town, and we got to find the boves.
Okay, let me just go along. Oh.
Oh, wait. A thing's happening.
Get off my land, you filthy vagrant. You're not welcome here.
No need for the crossbow, old man. I'm just passing through.
Did Connor send you?
Maybe.
So you tell him that I'll get him his money and the wedding is still off. My daughter doesn't want anything to do with him. You go back and tell him that.
I don't know any Connor. Now why don't you just put down the crossbow and we can talk like civilized people.
Get off my land now, you wretched dog.
Oi, watch out, old man. You might hit me.
Get off my land.
All right. We should go back and talk to Connor, though.
You think you can hit me, laddie? Too fast for you?
The old farmer was surprisingly spry for someone of his advanced years. Or was it just that the bard was a horrible shot?
Alright, I'm gonna go back to town. This'll go through this entrance.
Yeah. So, now go to the right.
Well, I'm gonna go straight and right.
Why? I thought we were going to talk to Connor.
Who's Connor? Which one's Connor?
He's in the tavern.
Oh, the crying guy?
Man, yeah.
I was looking for the tunnel.
Oh, sorry, yeah. I thought we were going to Connor because he told us to talk to Connor.
Didn't realize this was a ladies' room.
That's rough. Alright, Connor. She doesn't love you, bro. I'm sorry.
Please!
So nothing. This
please
is nothing.
Leave me alone. Try not to step on my heart on your way out.
So, why do I feel like the woman Connor was supposed to marry is the woman who's in love with you?
Probably. Probably.
So we need to break her heart so she goes back to Connor.
Maybe, yeah.
And everyone's happy.
Good thinking. excuse me, Jesus. Alright, I'm looking for the tunnel.
Pull up the big map. We need big map. Okay. I say...
This right here, what is this? Oh, it's a storage room.
Yeah, it's definitely not there. Maybe in either this area between the two towers? We haven't really gone there yet. Really, where the fuck did these dudes go?
Those two towers.
I mean, maybe just keep chasing the perimeter? Or maybe it's that tower thing in the center.
With no entrance.
Yeah. Yeah, because they said something about, like, four barrels in the darkness or some shit. Yeah, I guess just keep going around the perimeter. Maybe we'll find them.
Weird. We could go back to...
I saw a strange hooded man outside of town there.
What were you saying?
We could go back to the world map.
Yeah, we might want to do that if we can't find anything. Let's try and go inside this tower, though.
Good boy.
No. Nothing down here.
This is can't cross the water.
Crazy. It's like, from now on, now I gotta make sure, like, every time we talk to anybody, I gotta look at where we are on the map.
Yeah.
Like, you try and go into those towers, maybe.
I already did.
You already tried these two already? Fuck. I'm out of ideas. Big map again, maybe? Let's see,
Don't go near old Finn's farm. He always packs a crossbow, and he's eager to use it.
Warning, too late.
Maybe those two doors up there, like, that we've already been in, maybe they took us back to these rooms and we didn't realize it. Like, because there's two storage rooms and they're both dark, so maybe they're the entrances to the labyrinth. But we just need the firefly to show us the way.
Let there be light!
Yeah, this is it. This looks like a labyrinth.
Four barrels.
After stumbling around in the dark, and with the help of his newfound companion, our hero found the secret passage to the top of the bluff.
Sweet.
Ooh, guy to talk to. The real Bove. He's got all his limbs.
He does.
I've been expecting you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is... I must say, your future will become very bleak if you say Bove right now. As you wish. Far be it from me to shorten my own future. Just tell me, are you the one I seek? And I emphasize the word, the. I am he whom you seek. For safety's sake, you may call me... Well, whatever you'd like, actually. Then I'll call you Homely, for that's an apt description. As you wish. I'll even dance if it keeps that sword out of my belly. I've seen enough song and dance for one day. So, Homely, why have I been summoned to this armpit of a town? You've not been summoned, my friend.
You have been chosen.
Oh, no, we're chosen.
Quite an honor, I might add. For only the strongest and most courageous in all the land would have been chosen by the beautiful Princess Calais.
That doesn't seem true. We've already met two chosen. Both died.
If you tell me that I've been chosen again, I'll run you through. Now, without using the C word, explain what the hell you're on about.
Yes. Well, as I was saying, you were asked to come here by the fair Princess Calais. The good Lord bless her.
Oh, why does this always happen to me? Oh, go ahead and spit it out, for God's sake.
Our fair princess is being held captive atop an ancient tower. Dark forces keep her locked away in a mystical prison. Only she...
yeah, and only she can defeat the evil. Please, oh please, could you risk your neck to save her? Blah, blah, etc, etc. I've heard it all before. Is that all you've got?
Aye, that is...
No, Prince Charming.
Well, you pretty much covered it.
Yeah, I think you've wasted enough of both of our time. Why don't you go and recruit some idealistic young orphan to do it? They're pretty gullible.
Wait, did I mention that she's as rich as she is beautiful?
Rich? How rich are we talking?
The barest portion of her wealth could buy Dunby 100 times over.
Not bad. And you said she's beautiful as well.
The fairest in all the land.
Should I agree or...?
This is on you.
Prove it.
Prove it?
Yeah, prove it. If she's rich, then hand over some coin on her behalf. And if she's so bloody beautiful, then show her to me. If you can do neither of these things, then I'll be on my way.
That seems reasonable.
Wait! Yeah. I can show you the princess. Give you a chance to see her. As for payment, is this sufficient?
Yes, it is.
That should do, for now. I warn you, though, if you're playing me false, I'll take it out of your hide.
No need for that. Follow me! The princess will convince you. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
With visions of coin, cleavage, and carnage jiggling in his head, the bard and his newfound friend head off to be in the presence of the mysterious Princess Calais.
Here we are, my friend!
Oh, she just lives here.
I see no tower here. I thought you were taking me to see this princess.
Aye, and you shall speak with her. Not in the flesh.
But eventually I do see flesh, right?
In due time, my impatient friend. In due time.
All right, then. Let's go. This is where they disappear to.
This is where they do their limb losing rituals.
You remember my brothers?
Yes, but I'm so bad with names.
Both! Uh-huh.
Now I remember. Can we get on with this? If I don't see this princess soon, believe me, Boves will roll.
As you wish. As I mentioned to you before, Princess Calais is in an impenetrable tower.
I don't remember you mentioning the word...
Impenetrable.
Impenetrable?
I didn't? Well, that's because it's only impenetrable to the likes of us. A strapping fella such as yourself should have no problem.
Nice try. Go on.
The only way we can communicate with our beloved princess is by summoning an image of her. We have this ritual
Enough
that...
words. Let's see some action. Some action.
I love
Very
this
well.
Guy.
Yeah, me too.
Are we ready, my friends?
Do they have to cut off a limb?
No, that seems very
bad. That's a horrible tune.
If this were a stage, I'd boo you off.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I was like, what is that? Oh, it's our thing.
What does she look like?
Now, Bove. The bell!
Okay.
Bove, now, or we'll lose her! Ring it! Now!
He's got no arms!
Ding!
Oh, he's got an arm. They fucked it up, didn't they?
Yeah, they fucked up. I didn't even see her.
I saw a flash of her.
Yeah.
She looked familiar.
Where's the bell?
Was that Princess Calico?
Calais. Bove. The bell.
I don't exactly have it.
Oh, my God. We're going to have to go get a bell.
Yeah.
She's the one who appears when I use this pendant.
Who does exactly have
it? Oh, and we heal people.
So
oh, the cult people gave us a stone that
And
heals.
She's rich, you say?
Gambling again?
I'm sorry. I'm weak when it comes to temptation.
Join the club. Who needs the stinking bell? Can't I just go and rescue her?
Can we?
I could leave right now. Do you have a fast horse?
I'm afraid a rescue is impossible without information which only the princess can provide.
Well, I can summon her right now. She comes when I use this pendant.
Hey, let me see that. It is as I thought. Where did you get this?
A pendant?
From the guy that sent me to you.
This pendant contains a portion of her magical essence. A little bit of her spirit, if you will. It'll invoke her power, but does not allow for communication.
All right. So point me in the direction of this farmer. If I can't buy it back, I can find a way to con it out of him.
I obviously can't trust Bove to go get it. But you must hurry. Time is an issue. Get that bell and bring it back here as soon as you can.
Then I can go get the princess, right? No more run around?
Aye. And she'll repay you many times over.
And in many ways, I hope. I'll be back before you know it.
Our smitten bard was on his way to see the farmer, with luck at his side and images in his head of the princess doing things I dare not mention.